The white-nosed coati, Naswan arica, also known as the coati mundi, is a species of coati and a member of the family Procyonidae, raccoons and relatives. Local names include pisote, antoon, and sturgeon. It weighs about 4 to 6 kilograms, 8.8 to 13.2 pounds. However, males are much larger than females, and small females weigh as little as 2.5 kilograms, 5.5 pounds, and large males as much as 12.2 kilograms, 27 pounds. On average, the total length is about 110 centimeters, 43 in, about half of that being the tail length. White-nosed coatis inhabit wooded areas, dry and moist forests, of the Americas. They are found at any altitude from sea level to 3,000 meters, 9,800 feet, and from as far north as southeastern Arizona and New Mexico, through Mexico and Central America, to far northwestern Colombia, Gulf of Uraba region, near Colombian border with Panama. There has been considerable confusion over its southern range limit, but specimen records from most of Colombia, only exception is far northwest, and Ecuador are all South American coatis. Coatis from Cozumel Island have been treated as a separate species, the Cozumel Island coati, but the vast majority of recent authorities treat it as a subspecies, N. Narica nelsoni, of the white-nosed coati. They are smaller than